There was three kings into the east, their kings both great and high. They have sworn a solemn oath, John Barleycorn must die. They took a plow and they plowed him down, put clods upon his head. And they have sworn a solemn oath, John Barleycorn is dead. But the cheerful spring came kindly on, and showers began to fall. John Barleycorn got up again, and sore surprised them all. The sultry suns of summer came, and he grew thick and strong. His head well armed with pointed spears, that no one should him wrong. The sober autumn it entered mild, when he grew wan and pale. His bending joints and drooping head showed he began to fail. His color sickened more and more, it faded into age. And then his enemies began to show their deadly rage. Upon a cart like a rogue for forgery. They laid him down upon his back and cudgeled him full sore. They hung him up before the storm and turned him o'er and o'er. Out upon the ground to work him further woe. And still as signs of life appeared, they tossed him to and fro. They wasted o'er a scorching flame the marrow of his bones. But a miller used him worst of all, he crushed him tween two stones. And they have took his very heart's blood and drank it round and round. And still the more and more they drank, the joy it did abound. John Barleycorn was a hero bold, of noble enterprise. For if you do but taste his blood, 'twill make your courage rise.